took on that trigger, but what did I feel? My bullets remained in the chamber. The next thing I knew, I was tasting my blood. And grabbing my face as I wavered, I stumbled.